I came to be in Stephen Hill because I fell over dancing. I think it was written up on the wall, Gwen fell down. But I must say, from the paramedics who picked me up and brought me to the hospital and took me to X-ray, and I went up to D1 ward, they were fantastic. They really were. They worked 12-hour shifts and nobody took floor. Made faces. They, and when we ran the book, we didn't think I'd be able to press it off. And they said, what do you want? Can you wait just a moment while we're busy? And they always came back. Nobody was neglected. And I think from the top doctors all the way down, they were absolutely fantastic.